COVID versus responsibility. As per God's law, it is to say that the first reason for COVID origin is world's people's sins, such as eating of bats, snakes, pigs, bullocks, buffaloes, cows, donkeys, monkeys, dogs, cats, frogs, and worms, etc. And cruel criminal activities, fraudulent cheating, and dirty activities of people. The reasons are mainly Kali Yuga effects and other personal reasons and selfishness reasons of some groups people. When China was doing wrongful activities, dirty activities, nobody questioned it from the whole world. Secondly, the China is main respondent for creation of COVID and spread of this disease. Due to this problem, the whole world people suffered a lot, mainly the poor and middle-class people, and lakhs crores of people died in the whole world. In Bharat, Hindustan, that is in India, Bharat government had taken good steps in first wave of COVID and saved lakhs crores of people. After that, people negligence and mainly Delhi incident and Maharashtra people, West Bengal, Kerala people, Hyderabad people activities and their rallies, meetings, etc. spread this disease much. Another main reason is the maximum people used allopathy medical system, allopathy medicines. So, diseases hidden, uncured and repeated in maximum cases. The negligence and half knowledge of people spread this disease much. Some groups people rallies, selfishness reasons and some parties rallies, strikes, etc. also spread this disease much. During second wave also, Bharat government has taken good steps and saved lakhs crores of people as maximum as possible and helped poor people, rice scheme and some famine works in villages and farmers welfare fund released to the people, etc. Finally, it is to say that people not to do sins. Electro-homeopathy and alternate medical system of plants and flowers, Ayurveda, homeopathy and true God's law will save the...